Hello everyone, MUFS here to welcome you to the 23rd episode of Ship Graveyard Simulator. We are breaking submarines and in the last episode we broke that submarine Typhoon. So I'm gonna go to sleep so that we can wake up and break the submarine. So this is the new submarine that we are gonna break, and that is over there. It reached our breaking point. Let's go towards it and break it. It is a bit larger, I believe. At least it looks larger than the ones before. Let's go inside. Wow. Two steps over here. So, yeah, it is larger. Where is the... this is where we get inside. So... yeah, it is a bit wider as well. Let's start with this chest. I could break the bottom ones to break the top crates as well, but I chose not to do that just because. Container. Come on, I can't go. Where did that point go? Too many unwanted boxes over here in the in this room. Isn't it? Now two more boxes left. As usual, we are going to go on the top floor first. Oh, now they have rooms over here. They don't have any straight rooms like the other submarines that we broke. They have rooms like the ships. No worries, at least they have only single corridor, not like the ships where you have too many corridors and you don't know which corridor you went and which corridor you didn't. Let's go with the control panel. Come on, I wasted my power to nothing. Come on! No more space. Again, we do have space, but we'll have to manage it like before. This is something this game should have update. They should update this because it has space, but it always shows that there is no space. I guess we are good. I'm not gonna waste my special power into breaking this control panel anymore. If you break the things on the top and then break the things on the bottom, you're gonna get all the items, but if you do it the other way around, if you break the things in the bottom, the top things breaks, but you may or may not get the things which were on top of them. These does not matter, that is why you can break these. Crates, they don't give anything, but if you are supposed to get things from the top one, don't break, so be careful. Done. Submarines tend to have too many lockers, isn't it? We are having to pick so many locks. Funny thing is that the gas station simulator and this one, they have the exactly same lock picking style. Both of them has the exact lock picking mechanism. We are let's break these first. the big safe, master safe. We're good. We have two doors over here. I can't go over there unless I bend down or something. That's something you need to remember, that to do that you have to get to that point, you need to sit down with control and then go towards that point, because otherwise you won't be able to reach that point. Let's start with the hammer again. It's not working. It never does. That flare point doesn't work on the control panel. On that kind of control panel. On this control panel as well. Again, no more space. What do you mean, my man? Okay. This time I believe. Let me just do one thing. Let me put these things inside the truck, and then we can come back over there, go back over there, and guess what? We have to do the same thing once more. So basically, there are space, but I have to make sure that the space is utilized the way it's supposed to be. That is the only problem. Okay, let's go. Are you a part of this crate? Is a part of that submarine, but you can't break it. It's gonna take us 2 days, I believe. No worries, we are gonna break it in 2 days if it is like that. We are still breaking the top floor. So we are gonna break it, no worries. No matter how long it takes, we are gonna finish it by this episode. Means this episode may or may not be long to make sure that the whole submarine gets inside this OMG engine over here. What happened? Come on. Can we break anything else? No. But I want to break things. This thing amazes me that this electric box, this one has the holder on the right and this one has the holder on the left. In the ships, they were like symmetric. Did we get everything? I believe we did. Yeah, we did. So let's move on. We are not... Oh, we are on the back. Where does this one go? Okay. So... basically pipes over here. Let me get the oils first. Or the plural of oil is oil, right? That's gonna be oil. Done with that. Okay, engine over here on the top floor. Yeah, there were that engine over their previous room as well, right? But it struck me now that they have engine on top floor. Oh no. Do I need to do anything else over there? Can I cut anything? No, I can't. Once again, have to check if yeah, like, see, right now everything is in 20 formation, the way they're supposed to stay. Why weren't they like that before? Who knows? Final room on the top side, top floor. Then we are gonna go on the bottom side. I'm just happy that this is the last to second to last submarine. And after this one, we will have another submarine left, and that will be it. That's it. Which in Tamil Nadu, they say Avratana Kavira. I have a friend in Tamil Nadu, Krishna, who taught me his language, Avratana Kavira. That means that's it. Such a big line for such a small thing. But okay, we are done with the engine. Now let's get on with the pipe and we'll be done. If I remember correctly, we need cast iron for upgrading our room back there, right? So we may want to upgrade that house of ours. And I'm again sorry for the sound, but can't do anything. This is lead, this is cast iron. We needed one cast iron, if I remember correctly. Just one cast iron to. This is lead, we have lead. Is something cast iron? Let's keep it with us. Let's keep the cast iron with us. That way, this is copper. Okay, we are good. Silver scrap, oil is there. What else? Chemicals. We have chemicals. This is oil, rusted steel. Let's do one thing. Let's go and upgrade our home first, because I don't know why the home needs to be upgraded and what benefit would that give us, but as that is something we need to do, let's do that. So cast iron, we need one more cast iron, right? And let me put you guys over here. So 6 cast iron, 6 lead, 8 copper, 8 lead, and 10 gold scrap. Let's see. 8 lead alloy, 6 cast iron alloy. Let's do that. Cast iron alloy, not cast steel. This lead alloy, lead and copper. So, lead and copper. 503 none. So 503 none. Let's make lead alloy, iron alloy. Come on, man. And cast iron alloy. Cast lead and cast iron. Come on. Lead, cast iron. 1000 to none. Okay. That's 1000 to and none. We are done. Let's upgrade our home. Let's buy it. I don't know what it made. Improves rested buff plus 2% and 2 hours. Let's buy that. Wardrobe. Let's buy. Table. Let's buy. Hammer workshop. Let's buy. Saw workshop. Let's buy. Burner workshop. Let's buy. Improved hammer workshop. Let's buy. Improved saw workshop. Okay. We bought everything. And that is what it does. So can we go? That's our computer. Can we? We can't find the sub minis over there. Anyway, that's our things tools, but we can't use it from here. We already will reap the benefit from. Okay. We will reap the benefit while we break the ships and whatnot. So. No. We don't want to sleep. We just wanted to check you out. So that's about the house. Let's go back. It will take us past 8 a.m. to break this submarine. But fret not. We are gonna do that. We are gonna finish breaking the submarine today in this episode. Because the next episode we are gonna finish the game. No matter what, we are gonna finish the game. Let's start breaking them. There are 2 master safes. Not Master Chef, by the way. The way I used to say, Master Chef. They are not Master Chef. There are rooms over there. Okay. The thing I was saying that the ships were bad about, and submarines were better on that regard, but now they have brought it over here as well. Rooms. Whoa, they have another level. Wow, didn't think of it. Really did not think of it. That they will have another level, so I better work fast. Come on. I need to go fast and you are going pretty slow over there. Go in the room one by one. You can't break that one, but you can break this control panel. Don't tell me no room. There are too many control panels, right? And that is too of various designs, various types. Like this is one type of control panel. Why did it throw me out like that? Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. So I should be able to reap the benefit of upgrading my house. I really hope so. What are you doing over here? Let's go on to the other side. Let's break them. You're breakable. Do hammer. Let's move on with these. we are done with this room. Yep. Next one is this. It's already 8:31. So we have paid the booking as well. As I said, sorry for the sound, but not sorry. Imagine that sound is coming from the game and you'll be okay. What? I don't have any. I don't have any space. What she's saying, man? Are you sure? Well, I just went one room. It's telling me that I don't have any space in my inventory. I thought I would drop, but I did not. I did not drop. So we are going to break this room. I don't know about the bed. The bed is okay to break, but what about the mattress? How do we break the mattress? How are we breaking the mattress, man? Aren't they made out of feathers or something? But then again, who am I to complain? No, we are not done. One thing these submarines have is master safe. They have lots and lots of master safes, which I don't mind. But I believe you should, you guys play this one, you should break the submarines as soon as possible while you are still in the game, still upgrading your stuff. So you are gonna get many golds and silvers from those master steps.
done. I thought you can break these doors as well, but you can't. Anyway, so which way? We are supposed to go this way. Wow. This is the room for the sailors to stay, right? Living room. Or living quarter as they call it, I believe. So let's pick these. Almost done, and it is also 3 p.m. over here. So, might need a few more days, maybe the next day as well. Break it 200%. No worries, we are gonna do just that if needed. Anything to break? No, but we need to cut these things.
Thank you.
So till now we are good. Let's go on with the braking. And there's another engine. This submarine has many engines. It seems like we are breaking engines and engines and engines. To handpick you guys, really? It feels like I'm getting my inventory filled very quickly in this bottom layer, right? Let me just put some things over here and grab these things. All right. Now I don't have any more space. Here, why did I do that? Why did I leave you there? Okay, it is night again, and this is the second day running. So have to finish the ship as soon as I can. Doesn't matter if it takes me an hour or two, but I'll be finishing it in one episode nonetheless, because I want to finish this this game and move into something else. Yes, Detroit Become Human. I want to play that in the series. So it doesn't matter whether I'll be able to. I mean, I will be finishing it. I'll be finishing it nonetheless, but Whether it takes 2 hours for one episode, I don't care. I just want to finish this as soon as possible. Believe we are done in this room at least, and done over here, I believe. Okay, but there is a dead end, and why this room is not opened? What did I do? Come on, if I have to pick each one of you with pressing E, that's ridiculous. we are done, I believe. On this room, at least. In this room. Over here, we did break things. Ah. What a pity. What a pity that I left it over there. And now I can actually really thankfully I checked everything and that I left some things as well. Let's go inside the lower deck now. And break things. We are still 50% progress with the ship. That has another deck. Wow. Fret not. This no matter how much time it takes, we are gonna finish doing this shit by today. It is getting light again. I mean, we are almost, we are at 5 a.m. Let's go inside the rooms. This is the field room, I believe. done. Now what? Pipes. We are in level 93, which actually doesn't matter anymore. Does it? I believe not. It doesn't matter which level we are in. Let's break things first, then we can go on with other equipment. Come on, no more space in the inventory. We don't have any space left. Let's go in our truck. Okay, now let's break you guys. Thank you. see, now they are in 20-20 formation. That is how they're supposed to be, right? I am having a feeling somewhere in the back we are gonna have a way to go up again, but that's not gonna lead outside but some secret space for, I don't know, the captain or something. There are many more things to break over here. Thank you. How did it become 5 p.m.? Why did it become 5 p.m. so soon? I mean, we just started like at 8, right? This is the floor that we are working on, right? Yeah, this is the one. Let's... break it. We have nothing else to break, so... done. So we are done with this room as well. Let's move on. Oh. Okay. Are we done? I believe so. How did I leave you over here, baby? Thank you. The storm is not getting off of us, right? I mean the storm, the submarine. We are unable to cross the submarine yet. Let's see. We don't have any space. Titanium, we should have. Let's put the titanium down. Take stainless steel. Do you have anything less? No. Let's do one thing. Let's go back to the truck and deposit these things. Now that we are done with this floor, the final one, try to break it as fast as we can. What are these things? Oh, locker. We are done in this room. believe we are done. Huh? What the? There's nothing inside. This is the sand from outside. Are getting filled up once more and need to sell things. And we are in 100 level. Level 100. We started at level 82 or something. Let's try to grab as much as we can. I believe that's the most I can grab. Let's put them over here and let's go back. So we are going to grab things on this floor. Let's check this room. Yeah, we are done. And what the? Chew me out. So now we are left for tea. I remember the very first step I took in this game. Couldn't take much things with me. done with this room as well. We have to lockpick this room. What happened? Are we done? What do you know? We are. Let's. Keep them over here. Let's go back in the truck and deposit the items that we have with us. But I want to finish this ship by today, by this episode, because you know the new series is coming. Let's close the door. So tomorrow we will have a Starfield in the channel. Don't forget to watch it, because it's supposed to be good. If not awesome, it is going to be good. It's a new game and I'm very excited about it. Even though I proved to be not that good, but yeah, you watch a new FPS player. So Don't forget to join. Are we done? Really? We're done? Wow. I can't believe myself. And yeah, it says 100%. So we did collect everything. Come on. Let's go directly to the truck because I know we have collected everything. I know for sure. Let's go first person as I like driving in this way. Before going anywhere, let's cancel the booking and we can dismiss, be sure. And last but not least, Hurricane will be the day after tomorrow, so let's book it. I have booked Hurricane and let's go back in third person, even though here you can see there's no one over there. Oh, what a turn, man. So let me just quickly sell the things. And then we'll be on our way. So that's it for this episode. Do we have anything over here? No, we don't. We are 103 plus levels. And we have everything that we need. So that's it for this episode. In the next episode, we are gonna face the Hurricane and break it, no matter how long it takes. So, I'm sorry, but that is going to be the case. If you are not a sub, please do subscribe, because that's my fuel. And while you subscribe, don't forget to press that bell icon so that you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. If you like the video, don't forget to press the thumbs up button. If you did not like the video, don't forget to press the thumbs down button. But in any case, let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Hope to see you in the next episode. Till then, stay safe, take care, and bye-bye. MUFS, signing off from the Sheep Radio Center.